Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll look at 10 new features on One UI 4.1 version in S22 Ultra series. For all 10 features in this video are not yet available on the previous One UI 4.0 version on Galaxy S21 Plus. For those of you who are curious about what are the latest features on One UI 4.1 version, let's take a look at all the 10 differences in the new One UI 4.1 on this video. For the first change that we found on One UI 4.1 version in S22 Ultra, when we change the color palette on the home screen on One UI 4.1 version, we find that the color palette looks a little bit different than before. Previously, the color palette display came with a circular design. On One UI 4.1 version, the color palette comes with a new rectangular design. And when selecting the color palette options, the menu options also show more colors than on One UI 4.0 version. On One UI 4.0 version, there are only 4 colors that we can see from the indicators. Whereas on One UI 4.1 version, the color choices seen in this rectangular section have 6 different colors. For the choice of color palette, it still cannot be changed manually on One UI 4.1 update. Only more colors appear in the menu option with a slightly different design. Then the second new feature that we also find on One UI 4.1 version is the RAM Plus feature with new settings. When we go to the settings, then select battery and device care on One UI 4.1 version, then choose memory, and at the bottom you can find the new RAM Plus feature. This feature now can be customized with different RAM options. So on One UI 4.1 update, you can select the virtual RAM option with different RAM capacities from 2GB to 8GB. On the previous One UI 4.0 version, you could only see the RAM Plus display capacity. And for the virtual RAM Plus on One UI 4.0 version, it also cannot be changed as on One UI 4.1 version. Then the next new feature on One UI 4.1 is the Smart Widget feature. When you add a widget on One UI 4.1 version like this, there will be a Smart Widget menu at the very top. And you can find this Smart Widget menu on One UI 4.0. When you select the Smart Widget menu option, you can find the option with size of 2x2, 4x1, and also 4x2. And when you add this Smart Widget on your home screen, you can find multiple different widgets on this single Smart Widget. This feature is similar to the Stack Widget feature on iOS. You can scroll left and right to move to another widget. With this Smart Widget feature, you can add multiple widgets at once in the same position. For settings, you can press and hold on the Smart Widget menu, then enter to the settings. Here you can see that there are 3 widgets that are added automatically. And if you want to add other widgets in the Smart Widget menu, you can select Add Widget and then you can directly choose the widget you want to add. Here let's try adding this Chrome widget. And now you will find the widget on the Smart Widget menu. So from this one Smart Widget, you will find 4 different widgets at the same position. You can also change the widgets inside the Smart Widget to whatever widget you like. You can also add a new widget directly in the Smart Widget on the home screen by clicking and holding on the Smart Widget, then tap on Add Widget to Smart Widget. Then choose the widget you want to add. After that, the widget will be added directly to the Smart Widget on the home screen. To remove a widget from the Smart Widget, you can also directly press and hold on the widget that you want to remove and select Remove from Smart Widget. And then the widget will be immediately removed from your Smart Widget on the home screen. To get into the settings for each widget that you add to the Smart Widget, you can open the widget you want to set, then press and hold on the Smart Widget. Then click on Current Widget Settings, and now you can go directly to the widget settings that you chose earlier. So each of the widgets that you add on the Smart Widget can also be set separately on its own, even though you have added them on the Smart Widget. When you open the Smart Widget Settings, there is also an Auto Rotate Widget feature that will automatically move widgets at certain times when you activate it. Then the next feature on One UI 4.1 version, which didn't exist on the previous One UI 4.0 version, is on Hearing Enhancement Settings. When opening the smartphone settings, then go to the Accessibility menu, then get into Hearing Enhancement option. In the bottom menu, you can see there is a new option on One UI 4.1 version. In this version of One UI 4.1, there is a new dedicated setting for volume for each device. You can now differentiate the left and right settings for the phone speaker, connected audio device, or Bluetooth speaker you are using. On the previous version of One UI 4.0, there was only one setting. The settings will automatically apply to all devices connected to your smartphone or directly from the phone speaker. Then the fifth new One UI 4.1 feature is in the display settings. On this new One UI 4.1 version, you will find a new feature called Extra Brightness. When activating this Extra Brightness feature, the brightness of your smartphone screen will be slightly increased than usual. On One UI 4.0 version, we still don't find the Extra Brightness feature. To bring up the Extra Brightness feature on One UI 4.1, the first thing you need to do is deactivate the Adaptive Brightness option. Because if it's still active, you can't activate the Extra Brightness feature. So you have to disable it first, then the Extra Brightness feature will appear right below it. And then you can just activate it. Then the sixth new feature on One UI 4.1 version is in the camera application. When opening the camera application and go to portrait mode, on the latest One UI 4.1 update, now you can also find night mode in portrait mode as well. When the camera detects the dark environment or when taking photo at night, at the bottom right, there is a night mode that you now can activate. On the previous version of One UI 4.0, the night mode will not be active even on the complete darkness. Then the seventh new feature is also still in the camera application. In the camera app on Pro Video Mode, you can find a new feature when selecting the camera lens. Previously on One UI 4.0 version, you could only access the ultra wide lens and also the wide or main lens only. On the latest version of One UI 4.1, when opening the camera app in Pro Video Mode, you can now access more complete camera lenses from your smartphone. In S22 Ultra series, now you can access the telephoto lens or the 3x lens. And now you can even access the super telephoto lens or the 10x zoom lens. So on the One UI 4.1 version, the lens selection is more complete for the various lenses available on the smartphone. Then the 8th new feature is still in the camera application. When you are in the camera app and open portrait video mode, on One UI 4.1, you can choose a 3x zoom lens or a telephoto lens even when you are recording a portrait video. On the other hand, you still couldn't change the lens in portrait video mode on the previous One UI 4.0 version. Then the next new feature is a more complete camera support for third-party applications such as Instagram or Snapchat applications. When opening the Instagram application and immediately try to record an Insta story on Instagram, you can directly access the ultrawide lens on One UI 4.1 even though you are recording directly from Instagram application. You can pinch like this and go straight to normal mode, and you can also go straight to ultra wide mode on One UI 4.1. On One UI 4.0, it still doesn't support this feature. You can only zoom in and can't use the ultra wide lens. On One UI 4.1 version, you can go to ultra wide lens. Then you can also go to normal lens. And you can also zoom as previously available on One UI 4.0 version. Then the 10th new feature is the new vibration pattern feature. This new feature can follow the sound of the ringtone or phone call that you set. You can find this new feature in settings, then go to sound and vibration. Then here you can select notification vibration or call vibration. And inside this setting, you can find a new menu at the very top. On One UI 4.1 version, you can find a new menu called Sync with Notification Sound, which means that the vibration generated on your smartphone will follow the notification sound. So the resulting vibration can be different depending on the notification sound you choose. On the previous version of One UI 4.0, this feature is not yet available. Besides vibration for notification sound, you can also set a vibration mode that follows the ringtone when there is an incoming phone call. You can go to Call Vibration Pattern and select Sync with Ringtone. And now the vibrations generated on your smartphone will immediately sync with the ringtone you choose. For both Sync with Ringtone and Sync with Notification Sound features are not yet available on One UI 4.0 version. You can't find it on notifications or phone call setting just yet. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any questions or comment, you can write them in the comment section down below, or you can also ask directly in our Telegram group, or you can directly DM us on our Instagram account @santertainment. See you on the next video.